opens this.
Oh, fucking A. Yes.
What's up, man?
My days in the wilderness are over. Lester, he settled up with that crazy Mexican motherfucker. Gave him the artifact. Now, as long as Trevor handles the wife, we're good.
But what about him, man?
Yeah, fuck him. He likes the desert. Besides, we do one big score, we're all gonna have to go our own separate ways anyway.
Oh, man. I can't wait to get back to that movie studio.
Yo, all right, man. Well, shit, I'll holler at you later then, all right?
What a shit show. I'll tell you what, you could take this desert and stick it. My life may be a world of pain, but from here on out, it's gonna be cool, comfortable, air-conditioned pain. Take it easy.
I had a wonderful time, Trevor. But we both know I made a vow to my husband.
He's been reduced to tears.
Pain inside you, but you are a beautiful man.
I've never been so happy, so sad in my life.
You have a beautiful way with words.
These two little lovebirds taking that one last ride into the sunset.
I am not a bad man. I am going home.
Treat you.
I know.
That hurt.
I know.
Oh, damn.
No.
Well, we see it. The man reduced to a whimpering, slobbering, blooming raspberry fool. Yes, he is. Love will. Love is a, well, I want to say love is a hell of a drug, but it's not really that. No, it's not. Love is something else. Trevor's been bitten. It was simply a love that was not meant to be. Anyway, welcome back, my friends. I guess we're just getting in here fresh, aren't I? Yes, I am. Appreciate y'all stuffing on in. I had to make a cut. You know, I didn't want to make a cut, but I had to make a cut. We were running quite long. I figured that was an ideal spot to do it.
No. Stay.
You better treat her right, man! I will, amigo! Otherwise,
what's he got on his forehead?
The other ear! Of course!
Oh. He took his ear. What did he do? Bite it off? Probably.
You and me and Michael, we're friends now. Good friends. Such good friends that we will make a great effort to avoid one another. That's fucking perfect. Thank Michael for the statue. It is exquisite. Yeah. Yeah, I will.
All right. Well, there we have it. Chapter closed and Trevor's love life here. Monkey business. All right, well, we've lost Patricia. This is Raspberry Jam. I wonder how long it'll be before the trailer is in disrepair again after her handiwork getting fixed up. And have we seen the last of the Madrazos now? Who's to say? I don't really know. You'd think, you know, he's lost an ear. You know, he's learned not to take Mrs. Raspberry Jam for granted any longer, this Martin Madrazo character. He will treat her right, or Trevor will be there to set him straight. Anyway, let's hop in and take a look at the map. I'm thinking I may head Franklin's way now, because that's what I wanted to do initially. You know, I kind of got thrown into that Bureau mission. I really wasn't expecting for Franklin to be quite so close, to be heading right down there towards, Catfish Cape, or whatever it's called. So, actually looking up here, you can see Cletus is still there, but we've got another Minuteman. And the Minutemen, they are on the job. Yes. What I'd like to do, we've got Lester here. We've got a Rampage here for Trevor now. Wow. We've got Barry here. We've got, we got to check in at Vespucci Beach. Last I heard from Wade, we had the Chinese. Some Chinese thugs had been stopping by, poking their nose around Vespucci Beach, looking for Trevor. Of course, we've got the smuggling run missions. Trevor's got a whole lot happening right now. I don't know if I should swap out of his shoes, but I think I'm probably going to. I think we'll head to Franklin's Way, and I will finally get to what I had intended to do last episode, which was get into a little wet work here with Lester, since he's back on the map. Now,
man,
where the hell?
Get a government pension for this shit.
What's with all the bellyache, Franklin? I mean, what more do you want, sir? You've gone full Spartan, please. The bellyache is beneath you at this point, sir. Beneath you, I say. Anyway, how far are we going here? I guess I should probably get off the freeway. I don't know. Do I need to mark it up? It's looking, I mean, there's a big L there. Whoa! God damn it, man. Clearly, the full Spartan was managed to deflect that oncoming vehicle. Yes. Somehow. Deflectors or shields were raised. Something. Anyway. Focus up, sir, please. And we've got a new day dawning. Whoa. Easy now, sir. Good lord, you're really letting her loose here, Franklin. You're letting her all hang out. I don't know how I feel about this. Anyway. What's this now? Oh! My weed shop in need of my assistance. We're almost out of the good stuff here. Our delivery guy bailed out. Just wondered if you'd be able to do a pickup. Fine. Let's have a quick look at the map and see where this is directing me. Alright, we're actually heading home. Yeah, let's do it. Gotta keep the business running smoothly. Oh, what do we have here? The MG. Well, good lord. The minigun available, I'm guessing. Do I get paid for doing this? I mean, I'm really just only helping out my business by picking up the weed and dropping it off, you know. I wonder if I'm penalized, or I wonder if I get a little extra end of month, you know. The statement comes in. We'll see. I don't know if we'll actually see, but I'm sure I'll see if I get a little pocket cash here for completing this little run. Anyway, we'll get to this as quickly as possible, and I'll tell you, he is motoring through these city streets, through these winding roads. You know, when the weeds are calling, well, the full Spartan kicks it up a notch. It does. It does. Don't doubt me, people. I'm a professional. Anyway, this seems a real roundabout goddamn route I've taken here. Anyway, I'm just putting my faith in this busted-ass GPS. Whoa! Oh, rocky ride there, Franklin. Rocky ride. Clearly, the Spartan simply wanted something to liven up the journey. Here we go. Oh, look at this. Prescription cannabis. Well, don't go through smoking all your own product here, Franklin. That's not gonna get you anywhere. Alright, here we go. Drive the van to the shop before time runs out. We are on the clock, people. 3 minutes. Time is ticking away. Maybe I should go in car. Whoa! Oh my god! Where's my focus? I hit the button. I got gypped. I got gypped out of my focus there. That's fine though. Alright. Straighten up and fly right, please, Franklin. Please. Alright. Oh, what is this guy doing in the Lambo? Oh. Goddamn, he's gonna have one hell of a, Oh, damn. hot spit. We flew over that goddamn ice cream truck. We didn't wait. Yes, we did. That's clearly the power of the full Spartan, my friends. Oh my god. Oh, what is happening? Franklin, what are you doing? Oh no. Get it up, Franklin. Good lord, that's what she said. Get it down, Franklin. Get it down, sir. Get it down. What are you doing? Oh my god. Oh, we're landing it clean, people. Oh yeah, you better cue it up. You better cue it up. Alright, I got that that slow-mo focus up just in time. Just in time. Looks like we gained a little bit. We gained a little bit in the driving column there. Amazingly. Unbelievable. Alright, Franklin, you've certainly made it an interesting ride. Yes, sir. Yes. I don't know what you're smoking, but it certainly isn't the ganja. No. No. Franklin's on some other high. Completely different high, yes. Something else entirely. Making him drive around like this. Incredible. Sailing over the ice cream truck was something else. I really didn't think we were going to make it. Well, we may not make this. Well, we're a minute. We're good. We're good. We're closing in. I'll tell you, Franklin really ripping. Ripping through that intersection. Alright, we're golden. Here we go. Wonderful. Is that it? Awesome. Okay. Well, I don't know if I really want to be down at this end of the city, but that's fine. We're here. What did I get for that? Anything? I don't even know. Well, I'm going to stay focused with what I had. What I had planned, what I've been trying to get to. There always seems to be something springing up. I mean, that's the cost of running a business these days, you know? Time is precious, right? Time gets diverted. Your attention gets diverted. What's this guy going on about? Look at this screwball. Alright, I'm gonna take this sucker right here. And I'm gonna go in and we'll get Lester out. Well, actually, you know what? It might actually come up as an assassination. There we go, there we go. And you know what? Let's get some shades on. The Stank Slate Shades. What happened there? There we go. How you looking there? How you looking there, Chief? Good, good. Wonderful. Oh my god. Look at this. Look what he did. Good thing it's rear-wheel drive. God damn it. Front-wheel drive and we were not coming free. No, we were not coming free. Oh my god. Oh, we got something right in here. What is this now?
Don't be a dick, bro. I'm trying to look out for you. Just give me the keys.
Whatever. Dad.
Look at this. Drunk driver.
Just had a couple of beers.
You know what? Let's make sure he doesn't drive home, Franklin.
God damn it.
I don't want him out on the street killing somebody. God damn it. Ridiculous. So we murdered the man. That's how Franklin... That's how Franklin Clinton rolls, clearly. Full Spartan. Full Spartan style. Okay. What is happening here exactly? Come on! You should be sorry, sir. You should be. We're ripping it up here now. A bit of a shaky start coming out of the parking lot, but I'll tell you. Franklin has wrangled this beast of an automobile. Yes. Oh, no. I'll tell you. Oh, oh! Oh, I feel a collision coming. I feel it coming. Oh, no! Oh! Anyway. Where are we meeting Lester? Back at the sweatshop? That's what it looks like. Not quite, not quite. Awesome. 270 that bitch. That's what the full Spartan's like, clearly. Gonna have to do it over here as well. Look at this dipsy doodle. Where am I going? Right here. There we go, there we go. Franklin Lane, a patch a mile long. Yes. A mile long and 2 miles wide. Unbelievable. The man truly is a phenom.
It's me, dog. Where we at?
We're truly. Enzo Benelli, mafia guy turned real estate developer. He's bullied his way onto half the building contracts in Los Santos. Extortion, murder, labor racketeering, you name it. There's not a construction worker in town earning a livable wage right now, and Gold Coast Development is about to go under.
And let me guess, you got a personal interest in Gold Coast, right?
Anyone think you'd done this before? According to Benelli's cell phone, he's at the construction site downtown.
It's done.
One small problem. My source squealed. Benelli's expecting a hit. Watch yourself and go equipped. You'll have a lot of muscle.
Really? Well, we may have reached, the culminating point in our assassination work. This sounds like it's going to be quite the ordeal. This could be the last one with Lester. I'm not sure. Anyway, let's do it. Let's do it. Sounds like it's going to be a good time, people. Do we need anything from the gun shop? I don't think so. The one thing I could maybe use would be some body armor. Health's looking good. I don't think ammo's an issue, so let's just move on. Oh no, Franklin. Sir, you're pushing your luck with that one. Oh my, sir. Oh my. Alright. Cool your jets, sir. Cool your jets. We're moving up into the danger zone. Look at this bussy. What is he doing? Taking up two lanes like that. That's one hell of a goddamn bossy merge you're making there, sir. Real shovey. Real shovey. Here we go.
Calm down? There's a fucking price on me, and you're telling me to calm down? I'm going to stay near the chopper. You dumb fucks, do your job.
How's he caught wind that, well, perhaps he simply heard it through the underworld grapevine. Anyway, he's, taking to the rooftop, has he? Very well. Play it cool here, Franklin. Pretend you're parking your car in the garage, yes. Just a law-abiding citizen off running errands for the day. There you go. Well, now they know you're up to no good, sir, if anybody saw you. Alright, so, the construction site. The rooftop. Wonderful. We've got, what is this? Better take a good look. Better take a good look. We've definitely got some guards folk here. How are you going to play this, Franklin? Are we going to go in loud and messy? Shall we infiltrate like a shadow? Look at this guy. He's clearly going to spot you. Just play it cool for a second. Let him sip on his latte. And move on. Perhaps we'll give him a little haircut. No, don't even point the gun at him. We'll freak him right out. Alright. Well, let's do it. Kill shot available. Oh, Franklin, put the gun away. Have you roused suspicion? Look at this man. What was he doing? I think he had a camera. I think he's identified you, Franklin. Good lord, sir. Alright, well, I don't know. That looks like the elevator right there. Let's see if I can circle around here. I don't want to go in where I just left the corpse, you know. If anybody saw him go down, well, I'm sure they're inspecting. It's a little misdirection, yes. Franklin the Illusionist, they call him, yes. What is she wearing? God, does she have red legs? What has happened here? Jeez, must be some sort of skin disease. I don't know. Anyway. Well, look at this goddamn mess. Play it cool here, Franklin. Let's take a peek, see? We're walking. Oh, there's the elevator. Oh! Do they know that I was the man who gunned down the other man? Well, it doesn't look like it. Step on out there, Franklin. Test the waters. Oh! Don't look at him! Unbelievable! Alright, here we go. What's he doing? What's he doing? I'm gonna need to make myself some sort of an entrance here, I believe. Put it away, Franklin. He's looking at you. Alright. Let me back up off of here. Actually, you know what? I may be able to just post up over here and pull my rifle. Oh, yes. This will work wonderfully. What a lousy guardsman he is. Explosion went off just mere feet away. Mere feet away. And he did absolutely nothing. Oh, we got another man over here. Is he a little bit... Oh, no. Is he... What is he? Is he a guardsman? I'm not sure. I'd better leave it alone for the time being. We've got entry. Put the gun away, Franklin. Okay. How are we looking? Should I do him in? I don't know. I don't know if it's a smart choice. We've got ramp access over there. Could be a good spot to post up. Let's do it. Let's do it. Play it cool, sir. As I keep telling you. Alright. This is going pretty nicely. I mean, if you like this sort of thing. Clearly, I could have gone in much louder, but this is a pretty good time. Alright, there's got to be somebody up here. Alright, let's see if I can get a vantage point on the other side here. Maybe take out a man or two. Work in the lower levels. Whoa, whoa, whoa! Bitches wanna get in my way? Oh, dang, where is he? Damn it. Take him out! He's gotta go! Get back! Alright, well. Where the fuck is he? I'll blaze all you fools if I have to. Listen to Franklin. You're gonna blaze him. What are you waiting for? Shoot that son of a bitch. Dang. Did him dirty. I like it. You've got one closing right in here on you, Franklin. Can I hit the rooftop from here? Or, like, get up to a level where there's, like, another elevator or something? Oh, wow. I think I should have just gotten in the damn elevator. Anyway, we've got more men here. We can post up and take a few of them out.
I'm putting you out of business, motherfuckers!
He ate it. Oh, we do have a crossover. Look at this, look at this. Awesome. Oh, I wish it had been real clean, but this isn't too bad. This isn't too bad. I think there's a guy up here above me. Yeah, there is. Where is he? Well, I don't know what I'm gonna do here. I think I have to go down for this elevator. I don't really want to do it, but screw it. Oh, damn it, Franklin. Something's shooting at me. From range. Damn. Damn, Franklin, that was gangster, sir. That was bloody gangster, my friend. Oh, as was that. Franklin, he's definitely earning the shit talk, you know. He's definitely deserving of it, you know. Awesome. That was pretty good. That was pretty good. I had a good time down there. All right, what's he doing? Looking a little funkified here. I don't know if coming up... Oh! Coming up here with the sniper rifle in hand was a great choice, but that's fine. Oh, damn! God, oh, I got a little health over there. And I do need a bit. I do need a bit. I hear somebody. There we go, there we go. That was more of a flesh wound, but I'll take it.
I ain't playing here. Where the fuck is Benelli?
I could have sworn I saw a little movement back there. I did see a little movement. Poke your noodle up one more time, please. Oh, he's a wise guy. Look at him, look at him. Screw it. I'm going for the health. Even though I don't really need it. See if I can find my way some way around here. Here we go, here we go. On to you, sir.
Not let him through. You hear me? This is a joke. Deal with them.
Damn, how many of these fuckers are there?
God damn, Franklin. Putting on a sniping clinic. Franklin Clinton. Is that the last of them? I don't know. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Come on. There we go. What's happening? There's a guy in there. He's hiding. Oh, he's praying. He's praying that I just leave him alone. That I just go on my way. Where's this guy? Damn it! Come on. There we go. Where is he? Where is he? Screw it. Screw it. It's not working. There we go. Alright, alright, I'll take it. I'll take it. Not too bad. A good time, I will say that much. Do I have any more health down here, I wonder? Alright, well, let's go. Let's go. We'll take it to the... Are we heading to the top level? We gotta be getting close. We gotta be getting close. What are we gonna be walking into here? Why can't I move? You know, this is kind of ridiculous. Oh, damn it. Come on, Frank. I'm gonna have to take him out fast. Oh, wow. There's a guy up on the crane. Awesome. Done. I think that was the boss man, too. I don't know. Where's this guy? Dead. That's where he is. Dead. There's still somebody. Anybody else? Any more takers? I've assassinated the target. Leave the area by any means necessary. Well. Well, well, well. Looky what we have here. Parachute action. That is spectacular. Oh, wow. You ready? Oh, there's another one right there as well. Oh, damn. I'm a little nervous. Look how high up we are. Now, where do I want to end up here? I need to think ahead. Oh, there's nothing on the map. So I don't even know. Maybe we should just head for the titty bar. And find it, I don't know.
I'm doing
it. Alright, pull it. There we go, there we go. I'd love to find, you know, it'd be awesome if there was like a helicopter sitting up atop one of these buildings, you know? And then just claim it. Are we gonna run from one construction site and then just kind of land atop the crane of another? Shall we, Franklin? Yes, yes, let's. Oh! What happened there, Franklin? Too much stank on the full Spartan, clearly, you know. He doesn't have a clean shave going.
It's, taken care of,
it's not
man,
even on all sides.
I know. We better let this simmer now. Way too much heat. Very nice work, Franklin.
That was a damn good time. Really enjoyed that. Awesome, awesome. Construction assassination. Won in 10 grand for that. No fly zone bonus. Not sure what that's all about. I guess because I didn't come in by bird, maybe by air. Time taken. Time taken. Got 100% on that. I actually made the time on it. And I was dicking around there for a while, you know. Moseying my way through the ground levels. Anyway, I think I'm going to have to wrap it. We're sitting about 30 minutes. That was a great assassination. I wonder if that's the last one, because like I said, that one was a little bit more involving, you know. So, I hope not. I'm having a great time doing these assassinations with Lester. I hope there's more to come. Anyway, all, I appreciate you stopping on in for this episode. I hope you had a good time. I hope to see you next time. I'm not sure what's to come next, but I'll take a look at the map here between episodes. I'm sure it'll be a dandy. A dandy of an episode. Yes. Anyway, until then, remember why it hurts. Later, all.